you could avoid doing that this evening. We've got a super programme for you, not just, of course, all our groups, our choirs, our ensembles this evening, great variety, but again, another selection of soloists, some new, some we've heard again and enjoyed earlier in the year, some of whom are actually playing their last lower school concert. Of course, they've had a slightly funny 2 years in lower school, no live concerts if they're now in second form during their first form or lower one. So, a selection of musicians, but what's particularly good to just recognise on this occasion is just how many wonderful lower school performances we've also been enjoying in a slightly more informal format than maybe we are this evening in chapel. So we've had some great informal concerts over the past year, in fact now into double figures, and wonderful to see a lot of our talented younger musicians gaining that performance confidence that will hopefully lead them to performing solos in a bigger space, slightly more daunting space here in the future. That's probably enough from me this evening, apart from just to remind all the performers to keep an eye on the programme and make sure when we get to your bit as a soloist or a member of the ensemble that you're coming forward to be up here at the right moment. We'll take us on a 10-minute breather, not a long interval this evening, just to make sure that we just have a little bit of time out, time to stretch our limbs before a much shorter second half. We thought we'd start the cantatas this evening, and courtesy of the wonderfully named Smash Mouth, we have cantatas, directed by Mr. The Name, singing All Star. Let's give them a clap.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus direction from the little Bruno Mars. Here we go. Well done to the percussion.
Thank you.
time for the choir to finish off this evening, and we're very guilty, I think, in Western classical music at overlooking female composers. So we're going to try and put that right in a small way this evening. We've got two fabulous composers music we're going to sing for you to finish tonight. They're both people who've really dedicated their lives to writing music for vocal ensembles, for choirs, for singers, and so on. The first himself, Paul Tell, is a young Canadian composer, doing wonderful work, particularly for upper voices, the sort of age that we've got behind me already, women's voices. And then Lynn Marsh, we're going to sing four songs by her, wonderful educational music for children from sort of lower primary age right up to the age of the singers behind me today. So we're going to start with a little challenge for you. It's a bit like a sort of pseudo-Canadian folk song called Songbird. I'd like to do with Eva Cassidy if you're a fan. This is a wonderful piece for three-part choir. And here we go with Songbird. Marsh's drum.